United were held to a 2-2 draw at the Bet365 Stadium this evening. Romeu, Lukaku and Marcus Rashford netted for the Red Devils, but Eric Maxim Choupo-Moting's brace secured Stoke a point. The draw sends United back to the top of the Premier League table, ahead of rivals Manchester City. However, Mourinho wasn't pleased after the game, claiming his players are not the same after the international break.